When you drive an electric car, approaching from behind may mean that the other road user hasn't heard you, and this is a classic situation. The pedestrian shows no signs I've been heard or seen, and you can't beep at this distance.
Where are you going, young man? Straight across, isn't he?
Now he's seen me. In situations like this, just be patient, hold back until the risk disappears. It's not that difficult really, is it?